Going from that to actually having the pellets has been a lot better, because I feel like when I was doing the injections, it spiked. I feel like everything went really high and then it kind of crashed, where this is a nice constant level.